So how long do we stand here while Hazuki's life is at risk, Gramps? Before you decide that I'm enough.
Koi, it's just that you're...
I know! I know what I am. Believe me, I've always known, Grandpa. I mean, how could I forget?
Remember the baby bird I found that day when I was just a kid? It had fallen out of its nest or something, and it was just laying there, helpless. I wanted to save it, make it better, do something, but I didn't know how. I brought it home and fed it, watched over it day and night. I did everything in my power to make that bird live, and it didn't do any good. That's when I realized what powerless meant, and why my family looked at me with such pity when they said it. But I'm tired, Grandpa. I'm tired of being powerless, of being useless. And I'm tired of waiting around for somebody else to get me out of a jam while I stand there and do nothing! I'm going to save Hazuki, with or without you!